Hi loves, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, welcome, welcome, welcome. So today I decided to vlog because I haven't vlogged in too long because I haven't really had the time and I haven't had eventful anything's happening, literally in school, clinicals, and my private life, of course, which I don't vlog. But today I'm feeling really sad. I'm not feeling well, actually. I'm having chest pains. I don't know what's going on, but I am taking antibiotics, so which sucks because then I can't have alcohol this weekend. Apparently key weekend day holo 16 June halala youth day hashtag proudly South African. But I have errands to run and I really need to get out of bed because it is a public holiday and the stores will be closing in early. So yeah, I thought what better way to force myself to actually run my errands than to vlog. And I'll be killing two birds with one stone. And I'll finally be giving in to your request because I do also miss editing vlogs because I enjoy editing. And I'm pretty sure this is going to actually cheer me up as the day goes by, you know, because content creation really, like, makes me so happy. It's really good to be able to exercise my creative brain because I am creative at heart. And right now this is my only way, so I hope you enjoy my vlog. Please do subscribe to my channel for more vlogs and story times and my makeup tutorials because I am a beauty, lifestyle, faith and finance influencer. So let's get into it. Okay guys, so I just got to my friend's place to come pick her up because she decided on joining me. It was supposed to be like a solo date and to, you know, run my errands, but I do would love to have her company. We've been pushing forward, meeting up and spending time together, so I am excited that we're gonna like be, you know, doing this together. However, my plans changed. I decided to go to my grandmother's house after all of this because I don't know, I just need her. Like, I just want my grandmama. Yeah, I think I've had enough of being a boss ass girl. It's time to like just be a baby. So yeah, we are gonna go to Rose Bank. We haven't decided which restaurant we're gonna chill at. I guess we'll decide depending on the vibe that we get there. I'm dressed very casually and she loves to like class up, so hey guys, I hope she sees how casual I look and she doesn't apply the pressure because wow. But yeah, I'm excited, let's keep getting it. By the way, this is my look. Yeah, very light makeup, very simple, straight to the point. Just got my friend. Look at her. Please, please. I can edit your meet all Vifa. What did I say to you guys? What did I say to you guys? She looks amazing. Okay guys, so we just got here. We decided to come to Alta Bar in Greenside. Get pregnant like a baby. Nah, I don't know this place. And I've driven past this place so many times, like going to my grandmother's place. Marakatela eh, like I'm saying, like I already this area. Yeah. But anyway, we're here. Very excited. I'm very excited. It looks very beautiful from the outside and it's a girls' night, so away. I'm enjoying the fact that, like, we're having so much fun and it's not a club. Yes, my loves. So yes, my loves, we are having a lot of fun. And I don't want you guys to hear her pee, so I'm gonna stop this.
Day 2 of the vlog, my love, and we're now at Rosebank to have breakfast. What you do, I'm empowered. You give me a superpower. Together the world could be ours. You sit me up on the counter. Instantly it's thunder showers. Storming for a couple hours. When we finish, take a shower. I could do this for hours. Yes. And hours. And hours. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours.
That's hers. Thank you. Thank you.
have one?
Okay, you have
what are you? What can we say? Now I have to drive to my grandmother's house.
Okay, bye-bye. Or, oh, bye-bye to bye when you get to your grandmother's house.
I kid you. I think vlogging is so hard because, like, you must shoot. You must shoot. Whether you're sleepy, whether you're tired. You must shoot. And I have so many unedited vlogs that, like,
But I'm in clicks right now. I was trying to get a cable because my iPhone cable broke. And now my friend is buying her boyfriend Father's Day gifts, and they don't even have children. Chumi, money. Awa. Actually, did chocolate. And she wants to buy him Cadbury. What's the point?
Chocolate.
It's
the thought that counts.
Ah, the crazy thought. I'm going to go. And if you if only there was someone in my life who deserved this.
Yep. Happy Father's Day.